watch our step.
What is this place? What are we doing here, BQ?
We must proceed through this facility and continue. It is our only jam.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa. Cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. I'm engaging hostile infantry. assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picking the Titans.
That's close to us.
Substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line. is stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Heart rate is
say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly... I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Kappa-1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Squad 14, put it on board, everyone turn up! 10-00, soldier down!
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. Marking
as I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken.
As I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie, detonate charges 21 through 29.
Stop. To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. Highly dangerous environment. I suggest we embark, pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
SRS Vanguard Titan. Fired will.
See at all costs. Fight war ready.
high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
Disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Forgetting he's got hammered.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces.
Yes, pilot. May I help you?
Identification credentials.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot. The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Sorry, Anderson.
Some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Star spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the air gets evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Contact! We are...
IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber. For delivery and en route to the test chamber. Arc prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Facility. I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Automated security.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Contact! We are under attack!
Pilot, I have located the controls to a bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.